by yourself! Nikolai. I have to find Nikolai. He is the last. Then... yeah, then I and me will be rewarded. He will come for us. Focus on the mission, Edward. Do what needs to be done. If I run out of bullets, I will be forced to resort to more primitive forms of combat. You know, hammer and nail could be used for so much more interesting purposes. My God, is this the great defeat? Stalingrad? No. No, calm down, Edward. That was not me. I was never part of that. I am a scientist, a doctor. I never meant to cause harm. But I did.
Double points!
The doctor cannot be tied! Let's rub along.
Planning Heuristic Intelligence Analyzer. Sophia, you are not the dominant. Security codes are required for further interaction.
Believe it or not, Sophia was Maxis's secretary. How she became a machine, I really don't know. Important thing is that she appears to control much of the technology in this area. Hello, monkey. It feels good to hold you again. You'll never find peace.
I fear none of us will.
Oh dear, in my eagerness to vanquish the horde, I forgot to keep track of my ammo. Best interest to assist in any way we can. We don't want any more angry Russians if we can avoid it. Maybe someone else will hold on to this. Not that it's dangerous or anything.
Inbound.
I will keep the safe, just as I have done with all my secrets. This instrument will ensure that their deaths are more permanent than usual.
Deploying module. Enemy attacking off module.
An eardrum. What's that? Did someone say something? Yeah, the beverages, of course. They're a crucial part of the plan to quench my thirst.
Network transmitter activated. Dragon terminals now available.
Fascinating. Occasional drinker. This is an occasion.
Warning. Valkyrie drones incoming.
But I know I really, really deserved it anyway. is heavy. I really am so very, very tired. I am glad you did not disappoint me, Box. I will make do with whatever I have. That is how I have always done things.
Double points!
It's not always about the money, you know. For now, it is, but not always. And lethality I need. Here's your prescription. One knife to the heart. Ah, yes. The wound, the nails, the interminable process of unsustainable repairs. That I run out of bullets. Good things rarely last.
to be running very low.
Should we warn him of what will happen? No, I don't think so. That would be a terrible idea.
Watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
Sounds ominous, doesn't it?
Good, because it fucking is.
Universe is fractured and broken. Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what?
You're gonna fix it.
Look, just do what you need to. Listen out for radios and things. I'll help wherever I can.
Stuff is a scanning. Any data we could provide would be useful anyway.
Let's be friends!
anyone else want or need a sniper rifle? Anybody?
Summoned. Dragon departure beginning.
This helps me ensure I never set foot on Russian soil again. This is not my real reward. That comes later. Found stench can act as some sort of camouflage. To make quite a lot of mess.
Points!
unless you have a lot of money.
In your area.
What on earth was Group 935 hoping to achieve with these monstrosities?
you not seen the Panzersoldat? You'd think the sound of massive clamping fingers would scare them, but no, they are far too stupid. Many things. Subtle is not one. Really bad things happen in Stalingrad. You're better off out of it. At this point, my nostrils are so defiled, I can hardly smell a thing. This day is unlikely to improve unless I find some ammo. I'm sorry, but do you really expect me to use this? Prepare yourself, Hellspawn. Your destruction is very imminent. Amputation went very, very well. I estimated our chances of survival without ammo. Not great. We'll be right back.
Of course.